Welcome to Fish Talk Hunt Radio with John Hennigan, where we're going to cast and blast you right out of this world with some of the best hunting and fishing stories that you can't even imagine.
This is John Hennigan and, of course, our host, Frank Selby. We're going to have another great show. I have to say, Frank is primarily responsible for lining up our guests. And, man, Frank, you've been on a roll.
Well, I'm trying.
And I go, how in the heck did you get him? He says, I told you I know everybody. Well, I believe it. Anybody that's worth knowing, that's for sure. But
hey, everybody's worth it.
Yeah. Well, our first guest is going to be the first one, and I'm excited about him because, you know, they're it's kind of a new outfit, and we'll explain about it. But, you know, they're interested in being a sponsor, so we want to make sure everybody pays close attention. And do me a personal favor and visit their website so that they know there's somebody out there listening. And we'll be talking about that, but I would really appreciate that. And let's see what else. We don't have much time. Don't forget to get your reservation in for our Alaska trip that Frank and I are going to be going to Ketchikan, Alaska. And it is an unbelievable. You can go to just go to Fish Talk Radio and click on Real Fun Adventures. But it's an all-inclusive trip for 3 days fishing, 4 nights for $1,875. And for anybody that has ever fished in Alaska, that's about half of what you would expect, or even less. And it's an awesome trip. We're going to have a lot of fun. So bring your friends. And Frank, what do you got going?
Well, today we've got a couple of veterans. And I also want to thank everybody out on the air. I wish all you veterans, and thank you very much. Even the little four-legged person, military.
Yeah.
I want to give them all a hug.
Well, yeah, it's certainly not something you do for the money. And it is, you know, being a warrior is a chosen profession. So we appreciate everything that they do and they sacrifice for. And, of course, you probably listening to this after the 7th, but it's still worth the same. Frank, we're going to take a break, and we're going to be coming back very quickly and with our first very exciting guest. I can't wait to tell you about it.
A few years ago, a sailor set out to design a boat shoe that was comfortable and stable, non-skid, and wouldn't mark the decks. Today, these incredibly comfortable shoes are worn by anglers, boaters, professional guides, and charter captains. Go to softscience.com to see more. Soft Science shoes and boots are lightweight and shock absorbent with just the right level of support. Several styles come in all sizes. Enjoy the Soft Science shoe in the water and out. Check them out at softscience.com.
It's time for you to take a real fun adventure. Join a hosted fishing adventure to Alaska or Baja with the staff of Fish Talk Radio. Real Fun Adventures can book you on any adventure you desire. Bring your fishing friends or meet new ones. Fish Talk Radio gets the best deals from our sponsors to give you the best possible price. Real Fun Trips are inclusive, easy, no-worry packages to the most popular fish grounds. Trips start around $600. Go to reelfunadventures.com.
If you are still using a plastic hard shell cooler, things have changed for the better. AO coolers are lighter with twice the efficiency of the traditional bulky coolers. AO coolers are the best available soft-sided cooler with 3/4-inch high-density closed cell foam insulation. They will keep ice frozen for 24 hours in hot weather. Easy to carry, less space, it fits product inside for better performance. Go to aocoolers.com to order or find a retailer. Available at West Marine.
We have something new and exciting for all fishermen and fisherwomen, from 5 to 12-year-old boys and girls to teenagers and adults. Join the Unreal Fish Tales Fresh and Saltwater Fishing Club to get an amazing 50% discount on all Unreal rods and reels, 40% discount on all apparel, and 30% discount on all Unreal mounts. This monthly Fresh and Saltwater video contest has a cash prize up to $2,500. Members who join our Unreal Fish Tales Club anytime this holiday season will receive a free Unreal Fishtails shirt or hat of their choice. Go to our website at unrealfishtails.com to join. It's unreal.
Fish have tails. Do you have an Unreal Fishtail to share? Unreal Fishtails wants to post it. Go to unrealfishtails.com. Real is spelled with a double E. Join the club and win big money with your short videos. No matter what, you win with half price on all quality reels and rods. Plus, huge discounts and accessories. Perfect gift for anglers. Check out the website now at unrealfishtails.com.
Catch a shallow, I can catch a deep. Open water or the back of the creek. The wind and rain to me, it's all the same. I make a living from playing this game. And I thank the Lord above every time I can. I get to be a fisherman.
Welcome back to Fish Talk Hunt Radio with John Hennigan.
This is John Hennigan, and of course, we have our host, Frank Selby. Are you there, Frank?
Yes, I am.
All righty. Frank, I'm really excited about our first guest. And instead of me talking, because I tend to do that too much, Rich, would you introduce yourself and give us a bit of an idea about what you got going?
Absolutely. You want me to do it now?
Sure.
Yeah.
It's your show.
Okay. Hi, I'm Rich Early, the president and creator of Unreal Fishtails, male and female age group fresh and saltwater fishing club. Our club was created to save everyone who loves to fresh and saltwater fish hundreds or thousands of dollars a year on extreme high quality fishing products and fish mounts. In addition, allowing each male and female age group club member to submit their past, current, and every future annual fishing video catches for a chance to win thousands of dollars of cash prize to be in 3 to 6 annual fishing video contests mm-hmm. for their male and female age group. And the winners of each individual monthly male and female age group fishing video contest, those winning videos will be put in our annual $25,000 grand prize
mm-hmm.
show.
Well, I just wanted this. I shouldn't be talking, but let me just give you a 30-second. I was in Mexico with a couple of friends of mine. One of them, Joey, had never caught a marlin. He'd been dreamed about it since he was 13, and we were out catching Dorado. So that's the kind of the gear we had, and this marlin came up and grabbed it and just took off. And the captain goes, "Whoa!" He says, "That's." You know, just seeing from part of it, because the big ones don't come all the way out of the water. And he goes, "Man, that's, you know, 250, 300 pounds. Well, after about 45 minutes or an hour, he goes, "No, it's 350. Another 45 minutes, he says, "No, it's 400. By the time we got it up close to the boat, and it was difficult to do on the light line, he says, "Ah, 450 easy." Well, we finally got it up to the boat. The deckhand was able to touch the leader. And this thing exploded out of the water. And my friend Ziggy and I were standing near the rails trying to get pictures of it. And this thing exploded out of the water. We dropped our cameras and ran to the other side, so we never got the video. But anyway, if you do have something that that you did capture, when you send it in, what happens to it then?
Well, you submit it in, and then each age group club member,
mm-hmm.
where we have our judges look at the videos that are sent in to determine which ones are going to be on the video contest, and then the judges, there'll be four judges that vote on which video in each male or female fresh and saltwater age group video.
Can they see these videos anywhere?
I'm sorry?
Can they see these videos anywhere?
Can who see them?
The people that send them in, or anybody else that wants to see them. They'll be on your website.
Well, they're going to be put if they're the videos that they're going to be put on the show, which
uh-huh.
next year is going to the show is going to be on. We're going to be working with a television station and social media
mm-hmm.
like YouTube,
right,
and see which one we want to put the video contest on.
Great, great. Well, I understand that this is kind of a launch for you. You've only been doing this. I knew you were new, but I thought at least you're a couple years old. But this is pretty much the launch of something big.
Absolutely. I've been fishing my whole life too. So
yeah, I know you.
I wanted to do this I created our own brand of fishing rods and reels, which we have trademarks on. They're extreme high quality. We had a U.S. product manager who put these together, and he'd been fixing rods and reels his whole entire life, and so he knew exactly what the best high quality is. So these are extreme high quality rods and reels. They're great. Unbelievable colors and trademark names on these rods and reels. So this is a great brand. They're Unreal Fish. Fishing rods and reels.
Go ahead, Frank.
I got one quick question. Where are you located, and how easy is it to get it sent out to you?
I'm sorry. Where am I located, and where? What about the? Sending what
video? If somebody wants to send a video in, where did we send it?
Oh, okay, yes. Well, my corporation is in here in Largo, Florida, but the websites go all, and the offers go to everyone around the United States and Australia, and every state, and they have to be a club member in order to submit their video. So once they become a club member, they go online, and once they become a club member, they get a link to set up their own username and password so that when they are ready to submit their videos, they go on to the website, click on their account name, and once they click on their account and put in their username and password, then they click on upload your video, and they can upload the video. And then the video gets, once it's uploaded, gets sent to me, the president, and our judges to be viewing the videos. And then those will be the videos that are going to be put on the shows that are going to be produced starting next year, depending on, you know, how many of each club member is age group, male and female age group, is submitting their videos.
Well, I want to make a comment, Rich, if you don't mind.
Sure.
I went to the shopping page, and again, the equipment that you have, Frank and I both know a little bit about rods and reels. And, you know, what you put together is it's a full retail price. It's a bargain. But once you're a club member, you get it rods and reels at half price. That is
absolutely
incredible.
Yes, because even like you said, our regular price that shows on there is still about 40 to 50% less than what all the other products are out there in the industry and the retail stores. And in addition, if you're a club member, you're getting another 50% even off of that. So you're getting an incredible savings. And that's what the whole purpose of
The first time you make a purchase, you pay for your club membership.
Yes, but if you join the club right now before this holiday season, we're giving club members who join free shirts and hats, or if they want a free Bass Baitcaster spinning reel.
Oh, wow.
So that Bass Baitcaster spinning reel is a $135 reel, so for their $125 membership fee, they're actually making $10. And on top of that, now they're a member who can get 50% off on all the rods and reels moving forward, 40% off on apparel, and 30% off on custom fish mounts that people might want to get and put on
it's appropriate that we have you on today because you know what time of the year it is, and I cannot think of a better present to give somebody. But anyway, we're running close on time, so we'll bring it back maybe in the next week or so and go more into it. But it is unrealfishtales.com, but it's R-E-E-L, so it's unreal with a double E, fishtales.com. And check that out, and make sure that you go to the website first. And let's see if we can get Rich up and running very quickly, because he's got all the reels and equipment in stock, right?
Absolutely do. Absolutely do. And again, it's like you said, Unreal, UnreelFishTales .com.
One quick.
And
make it fast, 30 seconds.
Yep. And also on there, when you're on the website, if you click on the Contact Us page, the phone number that's on there is my cell phone number. So people have questions can call me.
The president. That's incredible. Go right to the top.
A million calls a day.
Go right to the top. Anyway, Frank, make it quick.
Oh, all I wanted to ask him, that would be a great Christmas present for anybody.
Well, yeah, and then once you join, you can buy some gear and make that more Christmas presents. But you definitely need to check this out. Unreal with a double E, fishingtales.com, and you won't be sorry. Rich, appreciate you coming on, and we'll be talking to you, I'm sure, real soon. Thank you, buddy.
All right.
And, let's go fishing. Let's go fishing. All righty. Okay, you're listening to Fish Talk Radio, Fish Hunt Talk, or fishtalkradio.com. So go to our website, and I appreciate that. And we'll be back with you momentarily.
We have something new and exciting for all fishermen and fisherwomen, from 5 to 12-year-old boys and girls to teenagers and adults. Join the Unreal Fish Tales Fresh and Saltwater Fishing Club to get an amazing 50% discount on all Unreal rods and reels, 40% discount on all apparel, and 30% discount on all Unreal mounts. This monthly Fresh and Saltwater video contest has a cash prize up to $2,500. Members who join our Unreal Fish Tales Club anytime this holiday season will receive a free Unreal Fish Tales shirt or hat of their choice. Go to our website at unrealfishtales.com to join. It's unreal.
Fish have tails. Do you have an unreal fish tale to share? Unreal Fish Tales wants to post it. Go to unrealfishtales.com. Real is spelled with a double E. Join the club and win big money with your short videos. No matter what, you win with half price on all quality reels and rods, plus huge discounts and accessories. Perfect gift for anglers. Check out the website now at unrealfishtales.com.
Fish on!
That's a big one.
For passionate sports fishermen who value first-class fishing experiences paired with personalized service and amenities, all-inclusive Salmon Falls Fishing Resort on the Inland Passage reinvents the Ketchikan fishing getaway. Guests enjoy exceptional gourmet cuisine, superior fishing excursions, fully guided charter or self-guided in center console boats accommodating three anglers, updated guest rooms and suites, on-site fishing processing to clean, freeze, and pack your catch. Rooms range from log cabin rustic to modern. Our 52 rooms offer the ultimate in comfort after a long day of sightseeing, fishing, and exploring Ketchikan. Non-anglers love Salmon Falls too. Shopping along Creek Street, kayaking, hiking, whale watching, or gathering around our fire pits with a hot beverage, all at prices less than expected. Just pull up Salmon Falls Resort in your search engine.
The East Cape of Baja, Mexico is world famous for sport fishing. Dorado, tuna, wahoo, marlin, sailfish, roosterfish, and pargo. The Van Wormer resorts make dreams come true at a price all can afford. Hotel Palmas de Cortez, Playa del Sol, and Hotel Punta Colorado have the biggest and best sport fishing fleet in all of Mexico. Call toll free to 877-777-TUNA to find out how affordable world-class fishing can be. The finest resorts and the best boats in East Cape. Call 877-777-TUNA.
Vagabundos del Mar Boat and Travel Club has 42 years experience introducing RVers to the joys of Mexico. Specializing in Baja, Vagabundos leads caravans and sponsors fishing tournaments, trailer boat cruises, and weekend getaways in Mexico and the West. Vagabundos Del Mar also saves its 10,000 members tons of money on low-cost auto insurance. Stay up to date on Mexican travel with the printed newsletter online at vagabundos.com or call 800-474-BAJA.
Welcome back to Fish Talk Hunt Radio with John Hennigan.
Welcome back to Fish Talk Radio, Fish Hunt Talk. And this is John Hennigan, our host Frank Selby. And Frank, we've got some incredible guests lined up. And of course, you know everybody, and I don't really know these guys. So why don't you start off by maybe introducing Rob?
Okay, Rob is a guide, a backpack guide, and he's in Whitefish, Montana. And first thing off, I want to thank Rob for his service, military service. And Rob, I cannot pronounce your last name right, so would you please Weicker? Read that?
It's Weicker. Last name.
Okay.
Yeah, kind of like a biker.
Yes.
Rob was supposed to come on about 3 or 4 months ago, but he was too busy, but he called me back, and so we're going to have him on and talk about fishing.
Frank, he is on.
He fishes the big hole, the Blackfoot, the Missouri, and what else did I miss, Rob?
So I'm mostly on the Flathead River system, the Clark Fork River, and the Missouri River.
Now, and how would we get in touch with you?
So
give out your email.
Yeah, the best way to get in touch with me would be just a simple phone call, so folks could talk to me directly. And my phone number is 406-291-3916.
Okay.
And email works as well. My email address is info@montanafishingguide.com.
Wow, that's got the good one. Anyway, in case anybody's writing it down, which not many people do, it's area code 406-291-3916. And that's a real easy website. It's Montana Guide.
Fishingguide.com.
Okay. Guide flies? Okay. All right. Anyway, get in touch with that. Now, isn't it a little cool this time of the year? Are you still doing something?
Oh, yeah. It's a little cool. Last week it was about zero
during the day.
Yeah, but, you know, but now it's in the 30s and 40s, and actually a few days ago I was out on the river guiding on the Missouri River, and it was a really fun day.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, this time of year can be pretty cold, but we get it warm.
I'm sorry, did you say something about backpacking trips, Frank?
Float
trips.
Oh, float trips, okay.
Yeah, my trips are based out of a drift boat, because you know, most of the water is pretty big here, and drift boat's the best way to, you know, stay where the fish are.
Well, now, Rob, if somebody wants to go fishing with you, I assume that you just call up and you'll take care of everything. What about accommodations and how to get you and all that kind of stuff?
Yeah, so it's super easy. If you're not familiar with the area, just give me a shout and tell me when you're going to be, you know, when you want your fishing trip to be. And if you don't have accommodations already lined up, I know of all the places in the Flathead Valley that'll fit folks' needs. And over on the Missouri River, you know, there's a lot of different lodging options. So I usually kind of get a feel from what people want and make recommendations from there.
And most people from all around the country are probably going to fly in. Where would they go to?
So for the Flathead area, if you're visiting Glacier National Park, you can fly right into Kalispell. It's Glacier Park International Airport. It's minutes from the river. Very easy. If you're thinking the Missouri River, you can fly into either Helena or Great Falls.
Okay. If somebody is flying, do they need to bring their own gear?
No, you don't need to bring anything. I provide all the gear. I'm on Douglas fly rods pro staff, so I'm stocked up with Douglas fly rods, and I have great lines that provide all the equipment. It's probably a good idea to bring a set of waders or appropriate, you know, gear for the weather, because it can be a little rainy sometimes in the spring on the Missouri, and, you know, it's nice to be warm, and yeah. That's all you need to bring.
With the people that go up there and you're guiding them, what kind of fish are you going after?
So on the Missouri River, most of the fish, a lot of rainbows in the water, and there are some really nice brown trout in the river as well. On the Flathead River system, Our native fish is the West Slope cutthroat, and there are a few rainbows in there as well. The Clark Fork is mostly rainbow cutthroat with some brown trout. And Clark Fork's also a really good smallmouth trout fishery, too.
That's when I bring my crawdad.
Yeah, the crawdad works good down there. Crawdad on a fly rod, spinning gear is very, very effective. So, yeah, it just kind of depends on how you like to fish.
I'm strictly a fly fisherman.
There we go. Well, dry flies and streamers are the way to do it. That's the great thing about, you know, the Flathead area on the Flathead River and the Clark Fork is you fish dry flies 99% of the time. Fish here will rise to your dries.
Well, do you...
And you'll answer them questions, which flies they should bring if they want to bring their own. A lot of us tie our own flies.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know, folks, you know, I'm definitely more than happy to answer questions on fly selection, no problem. But with the trips, I provide all the flies. If you didn't want to, you wouldn't have to worry about a thing.
And we have a lot of beginners that are just going out for the first trip. You have plenty of time to help them, correct?
Oh, yeah. You know, summertime, we get a lot of tourists from Glacier National Park, and they've never fly fished before, never held a fly rod, or, you know, a lot of folks have never even fished at all before. So I take folks all the time who have never fished. It's, yeah, super fun.
Yeah, and I've heard you've got some young kids into some good fish.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I love taking the sons and daughters of, you know, my friends that I've fished with for years and clients. And, yeah, you put little kids on big fish, and that's always a fun day.
Yeah. Oh, don't forget, Frank has a fly shop, and these guys are good. He ties some of his flies, but he's got people in the shop that you just tell them where they're going, and they'll tie the right fly for you.
And oh, yeah.
That's his and her fly shop. And so get ready for that. Yeah.
Yeah, so as soon as my website gets done, I do fly tying videos that I've done for years, and it's all the fly tying videos are flies that I use throughout the guide day. So Frank could sell his customers all the right equipment, and they could learn how to tie the flies, and we could put together a trip and come out here and do some headhunting on the Missouri River.
Mm-hmm.
I love fishing the Missouri.
Well, tell us about seasons.
So Montana seasons are always interesting. This time of year, winter, I do ice fishing trips on the local lakes. And then when springtime rolls around, typically March is kind of when things start to get good again, fly fishing, March and April. The Missouri River is really good, pre-spawn rainbows. The nymphing is great. Lights out nymphing.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, you didn't mention about, do you have, bass boats or flat boats, or you fish from shore, or what are you going to be doing?
So we do our trips out of drift boats, and I run a 16-foot Adipose skiff. It's a very comfortable boat to fish out of. Folks love it. And, so we all run drift boats. Jet boats in a couple places that you need that jet boat to access the river. But 99% of our trips are out of drift boats, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And it's a fun day, I guarantee it.
And what is a typical package? And give us a range of, you know, what somebody would expect to spend if they go up there for, three, four days, what?
Yeah, so right now, between now and the last day of April, we're running a spring guide special for $400 a day. That's for two anglers, includes all your equipment and lunch.
Wow, that's a deal.
Yeah,
for two.
Yeah,
it's not a bad price for one.
Totally. Yeah, and then after May 1st, trip on the Flathead River are $395 for a half day and $495 for a full day. and Clark Fork and Missouri river trips are $550 a day. And which leads me to, I'll do a special for your loyal listeners.
Do that.
Yeah, if they mention that you heard this on the radio, I'll give you $50 off a Missouri River or Clark Fork trip, which will put it at $500 for two anglers, and $45 off of any flathead trip.
Well, we appreciate that. So better take advantage of that while before Rob changes his mind.
And
the other thing is that trips like this, you usually plan ahead so you can get organized. So now's the time to start planning for, you know, after the first of the year.
Yeah, definitely, you know, definitely think sooner rather than later, because things kind of get a little tight as far as lodging goes. And
well, you know. Rob, we really appreciate you coming on. Unfortunately, that segment blew by pretty quick. But we appreciate that. And go the website, I'm a little confused. Is it MontanaGuideFlies.com or Montana Guide?
No, sir. It's MontanaFishingGuide.com.
Okay. All right. We got it. MontanaFishingGuide.com. Thank you. We appreciate that, Rob. We'll talk to you soon.
The road stretches for miles in front of you. And with the Ram 1500, you'll be able to reach mile after open mile. It gets a best-in-class 25 miles per gallon highway, so your destination won't just be determined by your gas gauge, but by your gauge for achievement. And the Ram 1500 is the first ever back-to-back Motor Trend Truck of the Year. Guts. Glory. Ram. See your local Ram dealer today for great deals. EPA estimated 25 mpg highway based on V6 4x2.
A full-service fly shop, His and Her Fly Fishing, offers FFI-certified international fly fishing instructor and guide service with Frank Selby. Listen to Frank as host of FishHuntTalkRadio.com or listen live Saturdays at 9 a.m. Pacific Time on SiriusXM Radio Channel 211. Custom flies are handmade to your order in-house in Newport Beach. Fishing in Mexico, Belize, Florida, or the Rockies, Frank and the staff will deliver exactly what you need. Flies and gear. Google His and Her Fly Fishing.
Alaskan RV Butler. Guiding, fishing, hiking, sightseeing, adventure. The Alaskan RV Butler. Like a cruise on wheels in the comfort of an RV, view the wonders of Alaskan interior streams, ocean, and wildlife. Or fish for the big one, all while pampered by Mike, the Alaskan RV Butler. Mike's inclusive tours serve butter-drenched shellfish and mouth-watering steaks. Mike is your personal chef, chauffeur, guide, and planner. And for the real Alaska, contact MikeRVButler@gmail.com. That's MikeRVButler@gmail.com.
We have something new and exciting for all fishermen and fisherwomen, from 5 to 12-year-old boys and girls to teenagers and adults. Join the Unreal Fish Tales Fresh and Saltwater Fishing Club to get an amazing 50% discount on all Unreal rods and reels, 40% discount on all apparel, and 30% discount on all Unreal mounts. This monthly Fresh and Saltwater video contest has a cash prize up to $2,500. Members who join our Unreal Fish Tales Club anytime this holiday season will receive a free Unreal Fish Tales shirt or hat of their choice. Go to our website at unrealfishtales.com to join. It's unreal.
Fish have tails. Do you have an unreal fish tale to share? Unreal Fish Tales wants to post it. Go to unrealfishtales.com. Real is spelled with a double E. Join the club and win big money with your short videos. No matter what, you win with half price on all quality reels and rods, plus huge discounts and accessories. Perfect gift for anglers. Check out the website now at unrealfishtales.com.
It's time for you to take a real fun adventure. Join a hosted fishing adventure to Alaska or Baja with the staff of Fish Talk Radio. Real Fun Adventures can book you on any adventure you desire. Bring your fishing friends or meet new ones. Fish Talk Radio gets the best deals from our sponsors to give you the best possible price. Real Fun Trips are inclusive, easy, no-worry packages to the most popular fish grounds. Trips start around $600. Go to REELFunAdventures.com.
Welcome back to Fish Talk Hunt Radio with John Hennigan.
This is John Hennigan and, of course, our host, Frank Selby. And Frank has a very special guest that, Frank, why don't you introduce him, or we'll let, or we can let Brian introduce himself.
I think we should let Brian introduce himself and tell us where he's from and what they do.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, my name's Brian, and I'm a combat wounded vet. I did two tours in Iraq, and ended up getting hit by a car bomb, and it ended up messing up my spine and shoulders and in my head a little bit. Took me several years to kind of recover it. I've been pretty fortunate to work with special nonprofits like Freedom Hunters that actually helped me escape the pains that a lot of the wounded vets.
Now, are these psychological pains or physical pains?
They're both. Yeah. You know, I'm living a life of chronic pain, chronic fatigue, memory issues to PTSD issues, and I have to get special procedures done on my spine in several different locations basically every 3 months. They're called rhizotomies, and they kill the nerves that cause a lot of the pain issues that I'm having.
Mm. Well,
but you still have plenty of time to help the other vets, and I'm very proud of you for that.
Yeah, ever since 2011, I was on my feet and helping others. And so Anthony Pace, the founder of Freedom Hunters, is actually one of the first ones that I've ever, he came to me and asked me for help. And I was definitely in need of help. But I found out later that helping other wounded vets was more therapeutic for me than anything else I did. Mm-hmm. So that's the route I took.
Well, this is, of course, we've got December 7th, but, it's continued. It's not just one day a year.
Oh, no, it goes on. I mean, the suicide rate is still astounding with all things considered. And mm-hmm. I've worked with a lot of suicide prevention groups and been on a couple major national boards that are studying the issue and how to fix it and all that.
Mm-hmm. Well, being a warrior is a special calling, that's for sure. You're not doing it for the money.
No. Yeah, if he's getting a salary, I'd probably donate back anyways.
Yeah. Well, let's talk about what you do to help these wounded warriors, and how does this fit in with the outdoors?
Yeah, absolutely. So Freedom Hunters has been around for about 15 years, and I've been, Anthony Pace is the founder of Freedom Hunters, and I've been helping him out for 9 years now. And, we take about 300 to 400 wounded vets, veterans, Gold Star family members out on fishing adventures to outdoor adventures to even sporting events. So, It's a lot of events, hitting a lot of veterans and wounded vets throughout the country. Okay. So it's nationwide.
Well, would you mind explaining about how this all works? How do they get in touch with you? How many people go on these trips? Is there a cost for it? And just kind of explain the process, would you?
Sure. So all they have to do is go to freedomhunters.org, and it'll say apply for the adventure. And it really takes all maybe 30 seconds to fill out. Or they can Google Freedom Hunters, and they can call Anthony Pace directly if they mm-hmm. prefer talking or texting or email. And then they basically go into a database, and what we do is we partner and venture with sponsors and outfitters throughout the North America, really.
Well, is there a cost to the warrior?
No, there's no cost unless it's sometimes you have to if you live in a different state and you have to buy a license, or we have to get a certain tag before a certain deadline, which is before the event, then chances are we'll ask you to buy it up front, and then we reimburse you once you show up.
So
it's basically at no cost, but initially you might have to put something down on those weird situations. But for the most part, it's all cost-free.
Well, is Freedom Hunters a nonprofit and people donate to that, or do you have sponsors primarily?
Oh, no. Yeah, we do a lot of events to help raise funds, and that's, we partner with various organizations. But Benelli is one of our big sponsors, and they'll do a one big major fundraising event every year. And then Jim Shockey is our co-founder, and we do the Jim Shockey tribute hunt. And so we do a golf outing to raise funds to cover the cost of those. But yeah, people can buy. We have bullet pens, we have patches, we've got hats and shirts, and we raise a lot of funds going to events like the NRA convention or SHOT Show.
Oh, wow.
Brian,
and that's how we get a lot of the funding.
If somebody wants to volunteer to help, do you have a special number for volunteers, or if they want to donate money, who do they call?
Yeah, so Anthony Bass would be the founder. I don't have his phone number in front of me, but all they have to do is go to freedomhunters.org, and it's easy. I'll click on the contact us. And
you want me to give your? You want me to give his number out?
Sure, go for it.
303-884-0. Hold on, my eyes. Oh, 059.
Okay, one more time, Frank, all the way through.
303-884-0059.
Now, remember, you can go to Fish Hunt, Fish Talk Hunt, and to the website, and you can listen to the show as many times as you want and get this information that you don't have. But this sounds like a great event, whether you want to donate or if you want to take part. And give us an idea about how many people and age groups. Are they all, you know, young guys that just came back, or do you have some older veterans?
They're all over. So it'll range from brand new guys that are at the various Wounded Warrior transition units or battalions from either San Antonio or Walter Reed, or they might come from local bases, depending on where the outdoor adventure is being held. And so we do a lot of things in Canada as well, and so we'll fly them up there. But it's all ages. We did we partnered with another nonprofit called TAPS, and we brought kids who had lost their military family member to suicide, and we did a week-long event in Lake Tahoe. And so, yeah, it could be anybody, any war, any age, any conflict, whether you're wounded or not.
Well, yeah, you don't have to be, get blown up by a bomb to be wounded, that's for sure.
No, and in fact, it helps out in the dynamics of the group. So both ways, you know, we would like to mix some healthy guys with wounded guys, and it makes for a really great dynamic, because you find that the healthy guys helping out the wounded guys, and they both get something out of it.
Mm-hmm.
And friendships for life.
Yeah.
Well, everybody does what it's like that.
Well, we've got a lot of people out there that, first of all, I think that hunting and fishing is something very strong tradition in America and the United States. And,
Absolutely. You
know, most people are very proud of the freedoms that we enjoy and the fact sacrifices that were made. And, you know, if they might want to get involved and help you out a little bit, because, you know, without the military, we'd be speaking a different language.
Yeah, absolutely. And we're also partners with the Department of Interior, and they'll list us on various aspects of their website as well. So it's always good if somebody is a federal employee and has options. For example, they may patrol a certain area, and then they realize they've got a mandate to get rid of so many deer or so many elk or whatever, to call us, and we'll send guys out to help them for sure.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's, you know, salute you, that's for sure. And what is your actually job title there?
I'm one of the board members on the advisory board for Freedom Hunters, and then I used to be the photographer, and then I kind of got promoted to basically networking with other outfitters, and also had a lot of contacts with organizations that helped unit pets. So a little bit of everything.
John?
Yes, sir.
You should tell him about that one club that buying all the property.
Oh, Western Rivers. Yeah.
Yes.
Wow, that is incredible. Real quickly, we'll give them a plug. Is what they do is they, a conservative organization, but they're acquiring vast amounts of property. But instead of putting it in a preserve, they're buying it, and it has full access to the public to use, which is different.
Oh.
Just instead of just trying to protect it, they do protect it, but they make it available for what it was intended for. Western Rivers, they are an incredible group.
We'll look at that. And that's somebody you should get in touch with.
Mm-hmm.
That's Rob.
Okay, well, hear the music. You know what that means. And Brian, we really appreciate that. Frank,
thanks for having me.
Frank, we're going to come back with you after the break, and I'm sure we can find something to talk about. You are listening to Fish Hunt Radio, and we are going to be right back with you.
We have something new and exciting for all fishermen and fisherwomen. From 5 to 12-year-old boys and girls to teenagers and adults, join the Unreal Fish Tales Fresh and Saltwater Fishing Club to get an amazing 50% discount on all Unreal rods and reels, 40% discount on all apparel, and 30% discount on all Unreal mounts. This monthly Fresh and Saltwater video contest has a cash prize up to $2,500. Members who join our Unreal Fish Tales Club anytime this holiday season will receive a free Unreal Fishtails shirt or hat of their choice. Go to our website at unrealfishtails.com to join. It's unreal.
Fish have tails. Do you have an unreal fishtail to share? Unreal Fishtails wants to post it. Go to unrealfishtails.com. Real is spelled with a double E. Join the club and win big money with your short videos. No matter what, you win with half price on all quality reels and rods. Plus, huge discounts and accessories. Perfect gift for anglers. Check out the website now at unrealfishtails.com.
The Soft Science footbed absorbs the shock of pounding waves, engine vibration, and even rocky terrain. Soft Science shoes are roomy and relaxed, and they drain and dry quickly. Check out the Soft Science Fin fishing shoes and boots and the Fin H2O for kayaking and canoeing. They're lightweight, slip-resistant, and won't mark your deck. See the new styles for men and women and get your pair on at softscience.com. Used by fishermen who know where to get the best fishing gear around, AFTCO makes the highest quality fishing rod components worldwide. If it says AFTCO, you know you have a quality rod. Guy Harvey Clothing, the best outdoor clothing line anywhere, is also available through AFTCO. Longest lasting, functional, and best looking clothing you'll be proud to wear. Only the very best materials and workmanship. As soon as you put it on, you'll know the difference. Look for AFTCO at quality retailers or go to AFTCO.com.
It's a big one. For passionate sports fishermen who value first-class fishing experiences paired with personalized service and amenities, all-inclusive Salmon Falls Fishing Resort on the Inland Passage reinvents the Ketchikan fishing getaway. Guests enjoy exceptional gourmet cuisine, superior fishing excursions, fully guided charter or self-guided in center console boats accommodating three anglers, updated guest rooms and suites, on-site fishing processing to clean, freeze, and pack your catch. Rooms range from log cabin rustic to modern. Our 52 rooms offer the ultimate in comfort after a long day of sightseeing, fishing, and exploring Ketchikan. Non-anglers love Salmon Falls, too. Shopping along Creek Street, kayaking, hiking, whale watching, or gathering around our fire pits with a hot beverage, all at prices less than expected. Just pull up Salmon Falls Resort in your search engine.
Welcome back to Fish Talk Hunt Radio with John Hennigan.
This is John Hennigan, and of course we have our host Frank Selby. Wow, Frank, I really appreciate everything that you do and all these tremendous guests. I'll tell you what, in the last month or so, it just keeps getting better and better. And of course, you know, certainly makes our job easy when you get guests like that. And yeah. I'll just make a quick comment about Brian and what he's doing for our America's Finest. That, you know, I said the reason we speak English is because we have a military.
That's correct. Mm-hmm. And I want to put my word out to all the males and females and four-legged furry people in the service. We thank you for your service. Mm-hmm. I give all the four-legged service dogs that hunt for me.
Well, you know, that's interesting because they are service dogs, but do they use them in battle? I've never heard of that.
Oh, yes. That saves a lot of lives.
Mm, yeah, because they probably sniff enough out. But
you don't know how many times.
Yeah.
Well, let's get on to something good about our trip to Alaska.
All right. Well, we're trying to get this time, get the word out, save the date, July 12th to the 16th. And we've been doing this for... Max, like one of the guys that's going this year, this is his 15th trip. So I guess we've been doing it for 15 years to Clover Pass, Alaska. And there's a reason that we do that. It's very reasonably priced, and it's got the perfect location, all-inclusive, great accommodations, great meals. And the trip is, they've got these great Thunder Jets, covered boats, that you take out yourself. You put four people in a boat, one driver, and one with a net and two with their lines in the water. And the fish, you can fish wherever you leave the dock. But if you want to know exactly where to go, we'll help you, because there are different spots that tend to be more productive. But it's really a no-brainer, because there's fish everywhere. You just put a cut plug herring in the water and troll around. And, you know, I average would get about, I would say each person should get about one fish every half hour or so. And you can catch six pinks, six silvers, six chum, a king if you want, as many halibut as you want. No, two halibut. But there's no size limit, because when you go on a charter, it's a very, very restricted. But in these boats, you go out in the morning, go fishing, come back in, have a hot lunch, go back out again for as long as you want. It's your boat. And it's just a great trip. But the greatest thing about it is the price. Unbelievable. It's about half of what it should be. $1,875, and $25 of that goes to the prize fund, $25 of that goes to the tip of the dock hands, and it's there'd be a lot of prizes, and it's just a fun thing to do. So save the dates, July 12th to the 16th, get a couple of friends together, and let's get this thing filled up. We want about 20 people. I think right now, so far, we got about six, but it's filling up. So get in touch with us. Thank you, Frank. And also, anywhere you're going, whatever you're doing, if you're a fly angler, you need flies. Well, Frank knows how to get it for you. He has his and her fly shop, and they'll make whatever you need. Just tell him where you're going, and he'll custom make a fly that's exactly what you need. That's his and her. What's the email, Frank?
Yeah, it's his and her 166 at AOL.com.
Okay. His and her 166 at AOL.com. Okay. Thank you, Frank. We appreciate it. It's been a great show.
Okay. You have a good one.
All right. Thank you, Frank.